Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I will show you ceiling color ideas. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel then please don't forget to subscribe it and hit the bell icon for the latest video update. I wish you all the best and have a wonderful day.
When most of us think about the ceiling color for our homes, the thing that comes to our mind is white color. Not many think of incorporating a unique ceiling colors designs to their bedroom or living areas. Ceiling designs are usually the last thing we think of when decorating our homes, but it can give a room a unique character that no amount of art or furniture can do. The best part about a great ceiling color design that draws the eye is that you don't have to completely remodel your house to achieve your desired look. The ceiling is valuable in real estate in any room. While often overlooked or relegated to standard shade of white, the fifth wall is an excellent opportunity to think out of the box and experiment with colors. The ceiling represents 1/6 of the space in room, yet it hardly receives more than a coat of white paint. Although bright white is generally considered the safest choice for ceiling paint colors, it's not your only option. There is whole color palette that can work for your ceiling. Of course, a refreshingly crisp white is sometimes the best solution, but if you are never tried anything beyond the basic neutrals, you might be missing an opportunity to add excitement and drama to your room. When choosing ceiling colors, consider which option will coordinate best with your home's architecture, wall colors, trim work, and furnishing. As a general rule, ceilings that are lighter in tone than the walls feel higher, while darker colors will make the ceiling feel lower. Visually lowered ceilings can look a cozy, intimate feelings, as when choosing wall colors, consider the source and strength of light the room receives during the time you are most often using it. A lighter paint color above eye level can help to visually raise the ceilings. In any size of room, painting the ceiling with a lighter shade, often a lighter varieties of wall color, is a clever design choice. This approach provides subtle contrast and adds depth to the space while maintaining the unity of existing colors. A darker ceiling can be a great design feature and push the wow factor of any room. If you want to go with a darker color on your ceilings, consider a paint color that is 2 to 3 shades darker on your ceilings than your walls. Rooms with dark ceilings feel cozy and comfortable, making any room a welcoming feel. Constructing ceiling colors. Applying a constructing color to the ceiling can dramatically alter your perception of the space, and it's like a reflector bouncing light down into the room, and the quality of that light affects the room's character. For a high contrast effect, consider hues such as a sky blue, blush pink, warm tan, or charcoal gray to make a statement overhead. When an impactful ceiling color is your goal, you can disregard the rule that low ceilings required a light color. Apply a dark base to the ceiling and use a glaze of same color overhead. The glaze softens the effect and the sheen reflects enough light to keep the ceiling from overpowering the room. A beautifully painted ceilings attract attention to architectural features. Consider a subtle yet creative use of two colors for your room ceilings. Painting the ceiling a bold or bright color such as orange, yellow, red adds energy and interest to any space. This is a great choice if you have white walls and neutral furniture. Painting the ceilings the same color as the walls creates a beautiful atmosphere that envelops you and allows you to really feel the color in the room. The space will appear a bit smaller, so keep a few things in mind. If the room is small, for example, bathroom or powder room, choose a subdued color such as gray or muted blue so the space will feel intimate and serene. In a larger room, carefully select your furniture and accessories since each piece will stand out against the paint in the room. Darker color can add warmth and make larger room feel cozy. Dark colors visually shorten tall ceilings. A dark ceiling is eye-catching and can dramatically alter the appearance of a room. Painting your ceilings darker color than the walls. If you are thinking about painting your ceilings a darker color than the walls, the technique can be ideal if you want to go for a slight contrast between your walls and ceiling. Or if you want a high contrast look in a white walled room, when you paint your ceiling a darker color than the walls of a room, it's crucial to choose a hue that is just 2 to 3 shades darker than the wall color. Darker colors on ceilings can help create contrast and make these beautiful details pop. If your room has white walls, if you're feeling bold, choosing dark paint for the ceiling will give the room striking contrast you will love. Try dark colors like charcoal gray, navy blues, or chocolate brown shade on room with white walls to create dramatic contrasted look. A flat black can also be timeless when you have exposed ceilings. When you paint your ceiling a lighter color, it can make the wall of the room feel higher and your space look larger. The standard technique of painting ceilings lighter than walls is to whiten your wall paint with a ratio of 80% white paint to 20% color. This painting technique is perfect for opening up small spaces or making rooms with a lower ceiling seems roomier. You may be well suited to paint your ceilings a lighter color than the wall if you desire a low contrast look. You like simplicity and subtle tone changes. I hope this video will help you to choose the best ceiling color ideas for your home. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel to see future videos. And thanks for watching this video. Have a wonderful day.